Hello friends, today we'll play Rakdos Vase Knot deck. So our decklist is next: 4 Fatal Push, 4 Thoughtseize, 4 Vase Knot, 4 Harvesters, 2 Kroxa, 4 Go Blank, 4 Fable of the Mirror Breaker, 1 Extinction Event, Rankle's Prank 1 copy, Ritual of Suit 1, 2 Sheldred, 1 The End, and 3 Beseech the Mirror. Sideboard options: we have 2 Duress, 1 Pithy Needle, 1 Abrath, Really Line of the Void, Rendon Valley 2 copies, Sheldred's Edict 2 copies, Damping Sphere 1, Brotherhood's End 1, and Hidetsuku consumes all 2 copies. Okay, let's try this list. Relance, not bad hand. Brutal Qatar. I think Tele, yeah, we want to play Ritual of Suit as soon as possible. We can kill all his board with Ritual of Suit. What we will do? We play Fable because we want to discard maybe some cards. 100% that we will play this one. I hope it's not Tele. Okay. So 8 damage. No, the vault. This is the mirror. Good. I think minus this and minus go blank. Yeah. Also receives a mirror. So we can play Sheldred, for example, Adeline. Pacification, opponent library. Graveyard. I hope it's not Brutal Qatar. Alright. So Rendon Valley, Abrath, Brotherhood's End, these 2 edicts. So maximum removals, minus Thoughtseize, minus Go Blanks, Vase Knot. Let's play 2, maybe 2 Go Blank, yeah. Interesting one. Blocker and then this one. I don't know. Maybe Kroxa play. Maybe Kroxa. But I think Harvester is better. It's a blocker. Announcement. Okay, we want to wait. We want to wait more. His tokens and then play Hidetsuku, yeah. Wow. Not bad. still waiting. Talking, talking. No. Destroy evil for what? Exile all graveyards, so we'll exile our crocs too, but we should do this. We should do this, I think. Castle Octwain. Where is our breads? I added too many removals. Where are the spells? Fatal Pushes, etc. Wow. We have just lands. What should I do? What should I do? Seriously? Seriously, Lance? Come on. 14 cards, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 lands on 14 cards. 10 lands. Little. Maybe break the elements. No matter, even if we will clear board, we will kill another land. Land Fiesta. Land Fiesta. 15 lands. 11 lands on 15 cards. I had 6, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14 removals. 14 removals. Magic the Gathering Arena. Maybe the end. Sacrifice this, play the end. Can play Ritual of Suit. Yeah, let's wait. Let's wait, we can double block it. So we'll see. Mortar Vault. Classification. Alright. Okay. What creatures? So I think extinction event. We will have blocker. God damn it. Get an announcement. Not ossification, please. Alas, Lieutenant, okay. No attack, yeah. Show me another Talus Lieutenant. Plus. Okay. All right. Destroy artifact. Okay, good game. Keep. Oh god. Minus fatal push is good. It's good. Minus my one removal. Maybe he has another one, yeah? Demolition fields. Trespasser. Good. Okay, Sheldred's Attic, then we'll play Sheldred. Hope it's not another removal. Assassin's Trophy. Of course. He has man land, that's a problem too. Let's play another Sheldred, why not? I hope he will not draw removal. And we have one blocker, he can attack with this one only. Next turn we play Harvester. And another besiege the mirror. Riddle of Suit, maybe. Maybe Riddle of Suit, yeah. I think, yeah, Riddle of Suit. We will kill our Harvester too, but. What can we play better? We can play Rocks and nothing. And he has odd and even creature. Fable, yeah, but. He can eat some creatures with ooze. He has only one. We can block this one, so we'll attack. Land. Invoke Despair. Dangerous card. This one is good. Even if you will kill it, not exile it, we can activate this and return this one in our hand. Hmm. Maybe this one. God sees no. Childress Edict maybe too. What else can we play? One copy. Ah, bread. We can yeah, take bread. Okay, four, but a little bit slow start here. This one is good. If you'll play ooze, we can kill it. Next turn, Fable, of course. Win. Push. Maybe he will destroy this land. Okay, we have mana for one fatal push. Again, he could play ooze fatal push from his side. Okay. Are good. Maybe it's Sheldrith's Edict, yeah. Another one. Exile. Epic downfall, interesting. I want to see what he will discard. Maybe I will play Goblin at Fable. Because he has 5 cards. Invoke Despair. Let me attack first. Removal. Okay, it's trophy. It's trophy. We can't play this.
Let's play Go Blank. And we have man on Fatal Push.
Mm-hmm. Two creatures, not bad. Trespasser, we have Shadowless Edict. Minus Crocs, of course. I don't want to play, honestly, land, because we want to discard it and draw something playable. We have 6 mana, it's enough. If he'll play Thought Seize, okay, maybe he'll activate this land, we will kill it with Fatal Push. Invoke Despair. One card. Waste not. Now we should wait. All right. Yes. Land and attack. Mm-hmm. But this was good for him, yeah, because we had removal on this one. And now it's used. We have only one copy and I draw it. Come on. Because I should take a breath instead of this. So he has 5 turns to kill me. A risk, maybe. All right, it's not land. That is good. It's not. Turns. We will raise him faster. Yeah. What we can take? We can play another Croxam. We have 5 in graveyard. Good game. Honestly, it's risky, yeah, hand, because we need third land to play to go blanks. Else. It's else. Maybe Mono Green Devotion. Yeah. Maybe he will discard the land and we will kill Llanowar Elf, I don't know. Or to Wolfilo, to mana. What do we have? Nyctas, great. So good, great. So we need lands. I want to, yeah, to play go blank, discard it. Maybe it's storm. Exiled from graveyard too. Another invasion. Started to attack the face. Battle push, damn it. still he has a lot of lands. With Nyctas, yeah, a lot of mana, I mean. Invasion, so... 6, maybe it's Storm. Asajj. Will he destroy? Waste not, okay. Action. Yeah. And nothing more, my friend, please. Nyctas. Land. Tapped land, we could play Kroxa, yeah? No, we should play this one, damn it. Just to play it. Yeah, I should play it first. So with Besiege of Mirror, it's odd creature, yeah. Theora.
But my friend's kind of a big deal.
Okay, and this one is even. Another elf. Very bad. Very bad. Okay, exile odds. You want to create another token. Or we can play Ritual of Sue, destroy this. No troll. What should we do? Odd, even. I don't know. I don't know. Lake Roxa. Another troll. Where is your lens, my friend? 18 cards, 4 lands, and cover. No, I think we can't win. So, Duress, Sheldred's Edict, Leyline of the Void. 100%. Hidetsuko consumes all, maybe one Pithen Needle and Dumping Sphere. Maybe even a Bread. Goblin, good. Fable. One Kroxa, Harvesters, maybe 2. Runkelsprung, no. Besiege the Mirror. Let's play 2. Leyline maybe, I don't know, let's play 1. Hope if we'll find it, okay. Okay, we should keep it. We have Eric to kill his cure, it's good. Yeah, no fatal push for Elf. Creatures. Maybe we'll find besiege or extinction events. It could be great. Nyctis again and Karn, damn it. Too good. He'll destroy waste not. They were might maybe. Play go blank, but he will destroy in response. Honestly, maybe we should kill it. Yora.
Let's dive right into battle.
We'll feel of heaven.
One drop ripples and grows.
Another troll, damn it. Rocks are good. Good. Sacrifice and play Crocs another one, yeah? Let's do this. I hope it's not Storm. From top deck. mana. You can create tokens, yeah, and draw cards with Skewer on tap. Really? Storm? Wow. Wow. It's too good. Too good to be true. Emrakul's a promised end. Nice top deck. Nice top deck, my friend. Nice top deck.
Okay.